I guess niggas don't realize a good thing until it's gone. You know what I'm saying, man? Running around in these streets tricking. Shit's hard, man. You know? But sometimes, man, fools be bringing that shit on they goddamn selves.
Not be yet a nigga, stigmatism at birth. One to a family of following, so that makes me 1/4 of a dysfunctional home. I had a father who only stayed to see me grown. When I turned 12, he was gone, alone, no role models. I used to watch my granddaddy and uncle hit the bottom and then hit each other. Granddaddy beat my grandmother, but that's before my time. But I still see how it affected her mind. As a child, I introverted and drew pictures while my mother prayed to Jesus reading King James scriptures. She used to take me to church so I could put money in the basket. Tell the preacher how she used to get her ass kicked. And me, I mastered the art of hatred. After pops left, ran with my niggas trying to take shit. Petty theft, I got caught a few times for busting. Life is a bitch, so fuck it. In 81, I remember the night I covered myself with baby powder so my black ass could be light. Cause God is white and Bo Derek is a tint. I hate my black skin, it's just a sin to be a nigga. Then again, I'm like a French man cause granny's Creole, and therefore we're black French people. So I think it's best if I go to Catholic school and study under nuns, and then I'll be a Catholic fool. Cause none of these cults want none of us up, and don't none wanna see none of us live to be adults. Shit. No wonder brothers take lives for red and blue. It's the evil that men do.
Every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. Every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. Every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. Every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop.
Nigga, nigga, wake your punk ass up, nigga.
By the time I hit adolescence and found hair on my nuts, I grew 12 inches, so now it's time to fuck sluts. Never respected women, just had to keep my dick wet. Fuck this virgin named Leela. I made a bet with my homies I could hit it first, then kicked it to the curb till next year. I got a call from my man Kirk. Since I never used gems, I left a seed in the earth that left a nigga feeling like dirt. Cause now I'm a father and got a 2-week-old daughter, ironically. Don't even know her name, it's a damn shame. And no girl ever told me she was having my baby. The more I thought about it, she fucking played it. Cause the family's looking at me like I raped her. Plus with another fucking mouth to feed, I need paper, did a caper and took my Guinness stout to the head. September 1990, drunk driving, the light turned red. Somebody hit me from the rear, I hit the brakes, then lost control of the steering wheel. Hit a black Camaro and that's all I remember that night. I woke up to a 5-0 flashlight. The car that I hit had exploded on impact. One woman escaped, but the driver was trapped. He burned to death. Manslaughter off the CYA. Lifting weights in the yard and playing spades all day. Now I'm 18, hit the county in the mix. Austin 066. By now, grandpa was crazy and my uncle had died. And me, I'm at the ranch making Pruno and Wayside. In 93, I got probation, searching for an occupation. Cause now I'm picking restitution, confusion. I'm looking at myself and seeing every other nigga I knew. It's the evil that men do.
But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block can't stop, and he won't stop, and he don't stop. But every nigga on my block.